Mr. Ramfa Li. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen? Or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula's. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturus, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Bye, babe. Yeah, cheerio, mate.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump!
Oh,
you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Yeah, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, come on,
dude. Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
So fuck.
No, dog. Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit.
Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog.
Day.
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump.
Hey, stay
the fuck
jump,
away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump. I'll jump.
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
Hey, that's my truck! Show must go on.
I warn y'all, I'll jump!
You won't be needing those fancy clothes!
Jump! Look what Don did for my career! Show must go on!
This is it! This is the end! I'm out!
It doesn't stop until we lose our license, which could be soon.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best
mama, is that you?
Day to start again.
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Jackets, not some flannel shirts. You're on the dust.
So hope you're doing well out there. You may remember a little band called Crystal Ship, and you may remember a devilishly handsome lead singer who got all the chicks. Now I'm on the radio and loving every minute of it. Keeping the spirit of rock alive while some assholes in plaid shirts whine about how miserable they are. I could not agree more. You're very miserable. Go away, please.
Heads up, top fucking buzz, this. I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone.
Yeah, terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, to vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go... Yeah!
That you stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
that. Got eight of them. Tentacles, y'all. Love tentacles. Hold me by my funk, y'all.
Hey, what's going on?
Shit! How the fuck did he get to me?
Who cares? Waste him! I ain't going down without a fight!
Say more than one octopus. Octopuses. There were three of them. A lot of tentacles, y'all. I can't stand myself. I'm so far ahead of my time, I'm coming up in behind hindsight. If I look back, I'll see me coming. Losing the funk like a capitalist monk. Fantastic voyage! Lakeside. We want.
that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
It's kinda sweet, sweet enough to eat. I'm hooked on you. Oh, this kid is good, y'all.
Who's next on my wife?
The whole point.
It's party. Bounce FM.
Yeah, you 80 fools lost the funk. You fool, come on, let's get funked up. Yo, we do it to you in 3D.
Set the standard. Let's keep the party going. And it's crawling, y'all.
Me and the Ohio fan gonna tell you about a worm. He's the funkiest worm in the world. Okay, sing it first.
The whole worm in the ground is new.
Down. Look when he comes out of his holy house. silly for me. Get out of here.
Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No! You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
You know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too!
Carl, you got it all wrong, pal! Tenpenny was the one saving your ass! Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive! Well, now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking soft touch! So how's your sister? I always had a thing for her! Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas. Man, does she put out like a pro!
Screw you, Pulaski! I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head! Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end, punk motherfucker!
Thank you.
Hello?
You've hung us out to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg? I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.